All right, Butch, it's all yours, buddy. Figure it out.
Right?
Yep.
Hey Jude, don't make it bad. Take a sad song and make it better. Remember to let her into your heart. Then you can start to make it better. Hey Jude, don't be afraid.
Two, three, four. So let's get to the new songs. I want to do Everybody Loves a Clown. I want to start with the break. So the F major 7, C, F major 7, G. All right, ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. So it's Joe the G at the end. All right, so let's just take it from the beginning, and I'm gonna throw a lead in right at the beginning. 1, 2, 3, 4. One. So F major 7, C.
Oh, I'm gonna go do that.
1, 2, 3, 4. Not a good idea. We're gonna go back to just the beginning of the song. 1, 2, 3, 4. Keep that in. All right, let's just take it legit from the top. 1, 2, 3. It's not easy to be a clown, you see, F when you're a clown like me. G. I don't know how to say it, but I love you. Not there. So hold on a second. So the first is. And then the second one is. Are you playing a D minor? So the D minor works there. Okay, right. Just hold on. Just do that one. That one part.
But that's the other.
No. Just do that one part. That's the other riff, right? So it goes like this. Okay, so it's C. So each one just has the same number of beats in it, alright? So the first one is... So what you can do, I'm not sure how it's written, but what you can do is you can do... What's that? I'm doing the second part of... where is it? No, I'm sorry. You know what? I'm sorry. Forget everything I said. Play it the way it's written. One, two, three, four. Together and then what's that?
I think we can get it.
I want to go back to it. All right, I want to go to Happy Together and then go back to it. I think we can get it, but I think what we need to do is you and I need to just play it together about like do it like 10 times until we get it right. You know,
so I'm doing it.
So it's what it really is, it's really two riffs. Today and night, it's only right to think about the girl you love and all the time.
and you for me. So happy together.
Put you getting a hard on for that song, I can tell. You get a little woody there, I can see it. Try playing his guitar. So, any event, what time is it?
Quarter after eight.
Okay, so, Butch, is there a song you want to do? Because right now we're freewheeling, whatever anybody wants to do. We've covered everything we need to cover. Oh, frick.
Well, quiet.
I just realized I turned to the page where I had all the progressions for Hey Jude. Go ahead, please.
Either Jenny or Sweet Caroline.
Let's do Jenny. I think we should do Jenny. Randy, what do you think, Randy?
Okay, Jenny.
Yeah, like, yeah, like I really give a shit what you care about, but. It's Jameson. Where is somebody? Wait, I need help though. I need help though. Where is Jenny? Where is it in relationship to Maggie May? There it is. I found it. All right, we're good. Let's do it. Capo 2. Jenny and Maggie May, and we'll call it a night.
Now stop.
Me from home. Ladies and gentlemen, it's been a blast. We're getting ready for our big show on July 29th, working in some new songs. Killing the old songs as usual. Butch, thanks for carving some time out. I think it was great. Randy, looking strong back there, brother. Yeah. You are looking strong. Drum roll for Randy!
Hey, please
open.
You
know what I mean? Oh, he wants to play that song?
Let's try it.
All right, no capo?
No capo.
What's, all right, let's do it. So this song, by the way, before we cut out for the evening, this is on a special request from Randy, but I told Randy we're not doing this song unless he sings it. So he hasn't committed to it yet. But that's the plan.
I need the words.
Well, that's a step in the right direction. What's the first chord, Butch?
C.
Okay, Butch's gonna lead us off.
So during the baby lock the door, there's no chord. It's one.
I'm with you, Butch. Just do
all right.
It.
Right. Ready?
Yep.
gentlemen, thank you, and
good night.
Good night.